Opening night. It's opening night. It's Max Bialystock's latest show. Will it flop or will it go? The cast is taking its final bow. Here comes the audience now. The doors are open, they're on their way. Let's hear what they have to say.
He's done it again, he's done it again. Conceive it.
How'd he achieve it?
It's the worst show in town. We sat there sighing, groaning and crying. There's no denying, it's the worst show in town.
Oh, we wanted to stand up and hiss.
We sing shit, but never like this.
It's all show business, kid. These trials, the whole world, show business. But kid, you're working with a star, the biggest.
Give 'em the old razzle dazzle, razzle dazzle 'em. Give 'em an act with lots of flash in it, and the reaction will be passionate. Give 'em the old hocus pocus, bead and feather 'em. How can they see with sequins in their eyes? What if your hinges all are rusting? What if, in fact, you're just disgusting? Razzle dazzle 'em, and they'll never catch wise.
Give 'em the old razzle dazzle, razzle dazzle 'em. Back since the days of old Methuselah, everyone loves the big bamboozler. Give 'em the old three-ring circus, sun and stagger on. When you're in trouble, go into your dance. Though you are stiffer than a girder, they let you get away with murder. Razzle dazzle 'em, and you got a romance. Give 'em the old
razzle dazzle, razzle dazzle 'em. Give 'em an act that's unassailable. They'll wait a year till you're available.
Give 'em the old
double whammy. Show 'em the first great sorcerer you are.
Long as you keep 'em way off balance, how can they spot you got no talents?
Razzle dazzle 'em,
razzle dazzle 'em,
razzle dazzle 'em,
and they'll make you a star.
Hello. Hello, everybody. Bear with me. Hello. Good evening. Every afternoon. Now we afternoon, girls. Good evening. This is the show team, everybody. Show team, please take a bow. There we go. Would you like to take my feathers? That'd be lovely. Take me feathers. Because I have to say, what you don't see on the other side of the camera is this is like a sauna on a very, very hot day in Gran Canaria. I have to say, I love the air conditioning. So, show team, take a bow again, and then you can get ready. There we go. Please leave the stage. You know what? Cameraman, can I move about? Can I move about, cameraman? Is that, because I want, I've just seen you there. What you don't see, everybody at home, is these cameramen. I'm saying cameramen, camera people. I need to get it right. I apologize, because I can't see there's so much smoke. But what I am saying is I need to move about, because I want to make them work. So camera, I don't know if you want two or three, or your camera one, two or three. Are your camera one? You see, somebody owns up being number one. There we go. But listen, the stage is absolutely amazing. And we walked into there and we all just went, oh, wow. I'm so proud of Vicky and all the team at Sparkle. I'm just so proud to be involved. I'm just going to do a little story, if that's okay. A little story is this. I came to Manchester over 30 years ago. I was a volunteer at the Manchester, as it was called then, the Lesbian and Gay Centre. That's where I met Annie, not going down to stories, but over the years, I'm pleased and grateful to be involved with the LGBTQ plus community, and also through that involved with Sparkle. I have seen Sparkle grow from this little egg into this huge, huge, and I do this as a positive word, monster, because it is a monster now. It's absolutely amazing, and it plays such a part in the village community and the greater community of Greater Manchester, but also the UK and also Europe, and not forgetting the world. This is the biggest festival that happens in the world for the trans community, and I'm so proud to be involved with it. Sadly, this year, we've had to do it via streaming. So to everybody at home, hello. And thanks for taking time out of your busy schedules for being involved with this evening. So much is still going. I believe, I'm just looking at the people there. We have a little thing that's going to run under the screen. And there we go. Thanks to Vicky there. This is for your donations. Please, all your donations help. And we are coming back next year to do a bigger and better Sparkle live from Sackville Gardens and across Greater Manchester. And you can be part of it too. All your help financially is much appreciated. So that is the advert done. I think it's time to bring on the rest of the show team. Are you ready? Are you ready? I can't hear you. Thank you. So please welcome. I'm going to bring on now my entertainments manager. For this person in our business called, when I'm performing and stuff like that, this is the person that stands behind me and pulls my strings to make sure I'm doing it right. So I'd like to bring her on. Please welcome to the stage, Miss Jackie Love.
Oh, hello, everybody. Let's have a little sing-song sound. Press play. Let's do it. We got it? Oh, there we go. I love this song. Don't Stop Believing, and that's what it's about, isn't it? You know, sometimes when it's feeling a bit rubbish, it will be light at the end of the tunnel. Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Finger in a smoky room, the smell of wine and cheap perfume, or a smile they could share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers, meet me up and down the boulevard, and shadows searching in the night. horn. A limit just to find emotion. Hiding somewhere in the night. Oh, I hope you're all having a fabulous day. Have a little sharing, why not? Working hard to get my thrill. Everybody wants a thrill. Saying anything to roll the dice. Just one more time. Some will win, some will lose. Some want to sing the blues. For the movie never ends. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard, and shadows searching in the night. Street of light, people living just to find emotion. Hiding somewhere in the night. Wherever you are, whatever you're doing, darling, I hope you're having a fabulous sparkle. Let's party together.
Don't stop believing. Hold on to the feeling. Street of light, keep on.
Oh, what a song, an absolute fabulous number that I really do enjoy doing. Now, boys and girls, I have got the absolute privilege of welcoming onto this beautiful stage, and this is, look how gorgeous this is, boys and girls, and all those in between. I'm really, really pleased as well to introduce this next team. It is the Bar Pop Show team, but the reason I'm really proud to introduce this one is because this next number is from our summer show that runs all the way through to Manchester Pride. And it is a number that I feel electric inside and so proud when I watch. Now, as we're not in our own little show bar, we're in this fab, oh, I can't believe how beautiful this is. We're on this beautiful set. I'm going to bring them on set first, get them into position, and then you're all going to cheer and scream at home and welcome them. So then, please, show team, can we get into position, ready for this fabulous number? Here they come. Oh, all, oh, oh, so uniformed. Oh, oh, oh. I'll leave you to it. Boys, girls, all of those at home, please, the Bar Pop Show team!
What are you looking at?
Bow, bow. me, walk for 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 me. I'll see you after the function.
Strike a pose.
Walk for me, sir. 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 Walk for me, sir.
Strike a pose. Go, 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 strike a pose. Go, go, go.
I'm on, I'm on. Ladies and gentlemen, the fabulous Bar Pop show team, come on and take a bow. Come on. It's John and Jackie. Viva La Diva, everyone. Thank you so much. Take a bow. It's theatre.